GS1 Australia is helping improve the quality of your data on the National Product Catalogue. With an automated data quality validation tool to provide detailed reports. Every month, the National Product Catalogue will be validated. Publishers and recipients will receive an email with standardised reports containing the status of their data quality. Publishers will receive two data quality reports. Report 1 provides current and historic values for key data quality indicators, data quality ranking, and a comparative view of data quality with other publishers in the food, grocery, and liquor sectors. Report 2 replicates the National Product Catalogue Validator report listing errors at the GTIN level. Recipients will receive an email with a summary and detailed report. The summary report will replicate the publisher's report but will include all the recipients' publishers grouped by data quality ranking. The objective is that publishers will review their data quality reports, rectify issues, and implement processes to prevent issues reoccurring. As part of the data quality project, a new set of documents will guide publishers with the development of internal processes and procedures. These documents include a data quality self-assessment scorecard to highlight gaps and provide publishers with an overall data quality score. Download documents from the GS1 Australia website. For more information, contact the National Product Catalogue support team on 1300 Barcode Option 3.